Mr. Pancho. Mr. Pancho!
What the hell do you want?
I'm interviewing you, remember?
Oh, yes, oh, yes. Continue.
You were telling me about your life.
My life. It was a long time ago. I remember it well.
Doroteo? Little Doroteo? Isn't he the one that shot the man? Yeah, he seems ominous, you know.
Ah, let's get him.
Let's go.
Dos, tres. La policia!
La policia!
Police! Teo, did you shoot the mayor?
Hombres, hombres. Give me a moment to explain. Would you like a cigarette?
Hold on a minute.
You know, I could use a smoke. I don't know if I trust him, though. I mean, he is claiming knowledge.
I say it's no big problem. I think we should go for it.
Yeah, I could use a smoke.
Okay.
All right, sounds good to me, you know?
Which brand? Smith or Wesson?
Oh!
Pancho, you are truly my best friend.
Ah, you are a pal, Ignacio. I am your friend.
Yes, we are like brothers.
I love you like a brother.
You and me, brothers?
There's a bread man.
Oh, let us go buy some bread from that senile, old, pathetic, shriveled, crippled man. Ha! Ah, bread man, give us some bread.
Are you sure? We also have Cheez-Its and cheesecake.
Just give me some bread.
Okay, but you may only take one.
One's not enough! Die!
Why did you kill the old man?
Because!
For bread?
One loaf of bread for two grown men! I shall kill you!
They have cheesecake too.
Thank you.
Villa plundered the train and killed 17 Americans, including Scott Baio of Charles in charge.
Hello, Mr. President. It is I, General Pershing, and I am here with you in the luxurious Oval Office because you have sent for me. What seems to be the problem? Pancho Villa? American people? Dead or alive, sir. Good idea. Dead or alive. I'll take care of that son of a gun. It's the last thing I do.
Young man, the hunt for Pancho Villa begins now.
Pancho must have been here. Ah, crap, it's still hot.
Still hot?
Where is that son of a gun? He's really eluded us.
I don't think we're ever gonna find him.
I give up.
Yeah, me too.
Let's just go have ourselves a seat.
We deserve a break.
Right.
Yeah, I guess so.
You know what? I say we just give up.
Yeah, it's too much of a pain. I mean, come on. This guy's like a mystery man.
You'll never find me.
Crap.
You! Pancho, get him!
Ah!
That son of a gun Pancho Villa has really eluded us again.
I know, he's a regular Houdini. But a Mexican Houdini.
Oh, two on the bridge. Two on by the river. The two by the stream.
Oh, look, a bush.
Peculiar looking bush.
Yes, it has a sombrero.
Weird breeds of bushes we have around here.
I've never seen one with arms and legs before, though.
Oh, well.
Excuse me, which way is Mexico?
Well, we're in Mexico right now, senor. That's America. This is Mexico. What's your name, man?
Oh, gee. Robert Pritchard.
Robert Pritchard? I don't seem to know a Robert Pritchard, do you? Hey, you know a Robert Pritchard?
No, I don't know a Robert Pritchard.
Oh, well, we're required to ask if you've seen Pancho Villa.
I haven't seen Pancho Villa.
Well then, Mr. Robert Pritchard, you are free to go.
That's it.
That was a long truck
ride. Pershing! General Pershing!
What's that more on one? Hey, what do you want, little cowboy?
General! Pancho Villa just crossed the border under the alias of...
Robert Pritchard.
I don't know. He had a fake mustache. What can I say?
Pancho Villa. That scourge of Mexico. Let's go get him.
Oh no! Pershing's on my trail! I have to go to my hideout!
It's Pancho!
Get after him!
I'll get you!
I am Pancho Villa, and this is my hideout.
Look, it's Pancho Villa. This must be his hideout.
Yeah, the scourge of Mexico.
And I am General Pershing. I have been sent here by the President of the United States to capture you.
Through me and my bloodthirsty gang first. Introduce them to you first. Engine, Marauder, my best friend Karl Marx Puglia, Burt Reynolds, Bull, to Tone, Tom Tone, Mr. is some young guy. This is my artillery expert, Cat Shannon, born to fire a mortar. Last but not least, my number two, Sweatsuit Man.
You have brought my army. Try and top this, Via.
Explosives experts, Steve Moskowski. Sergeant Slaughter, you may know him from his exploits on the WWF.
This Hickey, Bob Hickey, deadly with a grammar book and even worse with vocab.
Left is B.A. Baracus, also known by the men as Hot Pants. Dog, Snoop, Snoop Dog, Snoop Doggy Dog.
This is Andrew Giannatasio.
This is Nicholas Howard. He hasn't been the same since he's lost his calculator.
Okay. This is my sidekick, Andy. That's A as in aardvark, N as in new kids on the block, D as in dog, and Y as in why not.
A gun for such a small man.
Well, you know they say that the purchase of a large gun is often used to make up for some other masculine trait.
For such a very large man.
Well, you know they say that the purchase of an unnecessarily large gun is often used to make up for some other small part of the male genitalia.
Gun for a very large man.
Well, you
gun for a large man such as yourself.
Well, you know they say that the purchase of an extra large gun is often used to make up for the smallness of some other male trait.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm ready. Bring it on.
Let's get ready to rumble! Thank you.
Take that, Pancho.
Ah! Die, die.
You feel lucky, punk?
Ha! You're men and women. I am down on the ground, but I am still alive.
Die, mother.
I will kill you.
Not today.
I'm wounded, Pancho.
I would never kill a wounded man. Adios.
Pancho, get back here. I'll take you out and kill you.
Adios, foolish cowboy.
The general Pershing, he never did find me. But I hear he went on to fight the Germans in the war.
Pancho, Mr. Pancho.
Hey, I tell you, don't wake me up. This is the last time you wake me. And you, what are you doing with that camera?
And now Andy Wynot will attempt to flip off of the cliff.
Andy's a wuss.
He's gonna allow for wind factor.
Ready? Here it goes.
Here we go. Oh.
Ah.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh, that was beautiful. Let's go to the judges.
I give it a 7.5.
7.5.
2.5.
2.5, and hey, a 5 from the Soviet Union.
2.5? 2.5?
I've seen better, Andy.
You're a wuss.
I want to see you do it. Go ahead, Pete. It's your turn now.
You're a wuss, Andy.
General Pershing, he never did.
Oh, man. You just leave it out, Dad.
Oh.
It's so shiny.
That's got to go in the bloopers.
All right, yeah. Surprise!
No more.
I got it.
Told you to keep him out.
Yeah, next. She never got me. I was assassinated in Mexico City. They say. Put it down, my Christ's sake. I don't know.
Oh, listen, I like Mike.
General Pershing never got me. Three other times. people tried to kill me. The third attempt, I was shot in Mexico City. I am the ghost of Pancho Villa.
Ooh!
A guest! He is gone!
My dying words were, don't let it end like this. Tell him I said something. Adios, muchachos. We meet again soon.